NASCAR is going to be racing at the 24 Hours of Le Mans. So, part of the NASCAR Garage 56 program, Hendrick Motorsports will be operating a Chevrolet Camaro ZL1 NASCAR that has been heavily modified at the 24 Hours of Le Mans. They'll be based out of Pit Garage 56, hence the name, which is known for your exhibition race cars. This is pretty interesting. The last time NASCAR went to Le Mans was actually in 1976, so we'll have to see how this goes. Like and follow for more.